911, Lee speaking. Please state your name, location, and reason for calling.
I want to find my mommy.
Where is your mom?
Heaven, if that's what my dad told me.
Mommy went to the hospital a few days ago. She told me and my brother to stay home and wait.
What's your name, son?
Jerry.
How old are you, Jerry?
5.
When your father takes you out, have him buy you a red balloon. Write down what you want to say to your mom on a card, attach it to the balloon, and she will get it somewhere in heaven.
They never told us time waits for no man. They never told us time never truly heals. They never told us we will never be happy. They never told us we are doomed to fall.
I ought to do the job.
All right, I gotta get some. 911.
Mommy, I want to find my mommy. Mommy didn't get my messages.
Is this Jerry?
I write a card to Mommy every month, but it doesn't seem she got them. I don't want to lie to her that I've been a good boy. I did do my homework. I just want her to hug me.
Hi, Jerry.
Your
mom got your cards. She's extremely happy to know how well you're doing. However, she's still traveling and couldn't be here. So, she asked us to let you know how deeply she loves you and that she misses you very much.
I know. Mommy knew that I got A in social studies.
Wow, that's terrific. Now, don't stop writing to your mom. She always cares about you and always wants to know how you're doing. Thank you, young man.
They never told us life is a losing game.
It's a kind of gift. It's a 5-year-old might like. I think this is appropriate
never
for a 5-year-old.
My dearest Jerry, the painting you drew of me was so beautiful. I'm so happy. My dearest Jerry, your social studies homework about community visits was wonderful. Makes me miss our town. Always love you,
Under the sky, I'm just a little man to be forgotten. That's all. Would having faith do any harm? Perhaps. I don't know. I don't know. But I'll just go on thinking and forgetting, turning and reaching.